إنك أنت السميع العليم، وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. اللهم ربنا اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار، يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهدنا واهد بنا واجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى. اللهم اهد الناس أجمعين. اللهم احي دين كله في العالم كله بقدرتك يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهد الإنس والجان جميعهما. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم أذل الشرك والمشركين. اللهم انصر من نصر دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم اجعلنا منهم. اللهم اخذل من خذل دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم لا تجعلنا منهم. يا أول الأولين، يا آخر الآخرين، يا ذا القوة المتين، يا ذا الجلال والإكرام، يا رحم المساكين. ربنا اغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولأساتذنا ولمشايخنا ولجميع المؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات والأحياء منهم والأموات، برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you are the most kind, most merciful. Ya Rabbal Alameen, accept our prayers. Ya Rabbal Alameen, accept our fasting. Ya Rabbal Alameen, accept our Taraweeh. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we have done 20 juz. Ya Rabbal Alameen, accept our Quran. Ya Allah, accept the reading and the listening of the Quran. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make the Quran the main point of our life. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make the Quran the guider of our life. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us to follow the light of the Quran, the teachings of the Quran. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us the real people of the Quran. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make our kids to read the Quran, to memorize the Quran, to follow the Quran. Ya Rabbal Alameen, Ya Rabbal Alameen, Quran is your book, your message. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us to respect your message, your book, Quran. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us from the real Ummah of the Quran, in dunya and in akhirah. Ya Rabbal Alameen, Ya Rabbal Alameen, all the brothers, sisters who are sick in this month, Ya Allah, give them shifa. Ya Rabbal Alameen, all of the people from our families who passed away, Ya Rabbal Alameen, give them Jannah. Ya Rabbal Alameen, all the Muslims around the world who are in troubles, in problems, Ya Rabbal Alameen, help them. Ya Rabbal Alameen, all the people, the innocent people that are dying every day in this month, Ya Rabbal Alameen, help them. Ya Rabbal Alameen, give to their families sabr, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ya Allah, to the transgressors who are doing dhulm on the innocent people, Ya Rabbal Alameen, destroy them. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make them very weak. Ya Rabbal Alameen, take the strength and the power from them. Ya Rabbal Alameen, stop them to do more transgression on the innocent people. Ya Rabbal Alameen, many, many, many kids, many babies are dying every day, Ya Rabbal Alameen. The mothers and the fathers are crying for their kids, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ya Allah, please send mercy and rahmah and peaceful to this earth. To Ya Rabbal Alameen, to every human being in the world, make them to be peaceful, Ya Rabbal Alameen. And those who think for transgressors, for dhulam, Ya Rabbal Alameen, destroy them. Ya Allah, don't accept their plans. Ya Rabbal Alameen, don't make successful their plans. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you are the best of making plans. Ya Allah, guide them to the right path. And if you don't want to guide them, destroy them, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ya Allah, you told us many things, but we haven't listened to it. Ya Rabbal Alameen, your Prophet told us many things, but we have not followed it. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you send the messengers for us to follow, but we have not followed. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you send the Quran and the books for us to follow, but we haven't read and we haven't followed. Ya Rabbal Alameen, please forgive us. Ya Rabbal Alameen, forgive our parents, forgive our families, forgive our kids, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ya Allah, guide us always to the right path. Ya Rabbal Alameen, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to Sahaba Kiram, I want to meet my brothers. Sahaba asked, we are your brothers. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, no, you are my Sahabi. My brothers are those who will come after you who have not seen me. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we have not seen Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, we have not seen the revelation. We have not seen the Sahaba. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we have seen, but we have seen always wrong things. We have seen always the sins, Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ya Allah, please forgive us. Ya Allah, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has called us brothers. Ya Rabb al-Alameen, in the day of judgment, make us to meet Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and to tell him that we are your brothers. We are those who did not see you, but we believed in you. Ya Rabb al-Alameen, really we don't have any face to show in the day of judgment, to show to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to show to you, Ya Rabb al-Alameen. You will give Jannah to people because of their prayer, because of their good fasting, because of their good deeds, because of taqwa. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we don't have any of this. We don't have any taqwa. We don't have any iman, strong iman in our hearts. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we really don't have any sajda to show to you in the day of judgment. We don't have any really good amal in the day of judgment. But Ya Rabbal Alameen, please forgive us. Ya Rabbal Alameen, grant us Jannah. Ya Allah, protect us from the hellfire. Ya Rabbal Alameen, it's easy for you to forgive us, because no one will ask you why you forgive these people. No one will ask you why you forgive these people. Ya Rabbal Alameen, please forgive us. Ya Allah, if you will throw us in the hellfire, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will become very sad. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will not be happy. Ya Rabbal Alameen, please don't throw us in the hellfire. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you have promised that you will make happy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the case of his ummah. Ya Allah, he will become happy if you forgive us and put us in Jannah. We believe that Jahannam is so big and have place for us. We believe that Jannah is so big and have place for us. Ya Rabbal Alameen, our example is like that little kid who writes down in the paper some lines and shows to his mom that, "Mom, look how beautiful flower I made." Mom knows that is nothing there, but says, "Wow, wow, very nice job you have done. Beautiful thing you have done." Ya Allah, same with us. We haven't done any proper prayer. We haven't done any proper dua. We haven't done any proper salah. In our life's book is nothing there, Ya Rabbal Alameen, except darkness, except sins and bad things. Ya Rabbal Alameen, you close our book, don't open in the day of judgment. Ya Allah, you close our book, don't open in the day of judgment. Because if you open our book, then we will be in very big danger. Ya Rabbal Alameen, Ya Allah, Ya Rabbal Alameen, forgive us and grant us Jannah, because Jannah, it is the place forever of successful people. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us to make really tawbah in this month. And Ya Allah, to fulfill your commandments and the teachings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, make us to become serious in Islam, to become serious in Quran and Hadith. Ya Rabbal Alameen, make us real, real strong Muslims. Ya Rabbal Alameen, we pray to you that our death to come with iman, by saying kalima la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Our death to come in fasting during the prayer. Ya Rabbal Alameen, Rabbi ighfir warham وأنت خير الراحمين وصلى الله على النبي الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين وبرحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد